How to print. Once you have queued your print jobs, find your nearest printer. Tap your Kent One card to start, and then press the Print Release button. Select the items you wish to print, and then press the Print button. Your items will now print. You can collect them from the tray below. Once you are finished with the printer, make sure to sign out. If you have any further questions, please contact the IT and Library Support Desk.